Hey everybody, welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. So, I left off at a checkpoint last time because, like, 2 hours into the game and it still wouldn't let me do a hard save. So, fuck it, let's see where that checkpoint picks us up off at. So, Daddy's dead, and Lefty Rider is the new Pathfinder, apparently. And we arrived at the Nexus, which is apparently some kind of knockoff of the Citadel that they.
Okay, Ryder.
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky or Habitat 7. Start running. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy.
All stasis personnel, report to duty station.
Is there any... Ooh, container. Omnigel canister. Defeated Milky Way exiles are required for dismantling exile weapons and armor. I mean, the problem with this scanner bit is just.
Okay, folks.
Don't know what's
going
to be
what.
So I guess this
It'll be
is
nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead.
Does Ryder have a fucking sway back?
Here we are.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
We could see what the VI has to say.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Am I getting points for this?
Hello?
Welcome to the Nexus. Gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
They really skimped on your fucking hologram. You're looking fucking a little stoned there. Kind of Chinese-eyed.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the homeworld of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose,
where the Dark Templar
rest
live.
Assured, our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Looks like they put all the code in your tits.
Habitat 7. That's where we landed. She's way out of date.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Unknown error. Destroy all organics.
This place should be packed with people.
I'm not getting points off
There's
these.
Maybe he's got champagne.
Zombie!
Let's...
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did you say an Ark?
This is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or...
But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it.
It's a bug man.
I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
Oh, the space pubes?
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
That's the reason you're going to be fighting humans and shit.
But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
Zombie!
We had a first contact situation on Habitat 7. Whole thing went south. They tried to kill us.
That wasn't first contact. We know about them. We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up. Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead.
My face looks tired.
Please understand.
Or is tired.
The entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust. And there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Plot.
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources. But that takes people. And we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
You could also get your lip syncing right.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Yep. Time for the casting couch.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
So the
power runs out.
Lip syncing's off, and
Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen.
And don't be shy. Audio.
Come see me when you have a chance.
B team, my ass. Fuck, I don't even think this was the D team. More like the fucking F team. Christ. No relevant data.
Hello, console. You and I are going to be very good friends.
This is Nexus Control to Hyperion. It's good to have you here.
Yeah, it's good to be here. How the hell should I know?
Excellent. Let's go over
Spender,
the dock.
You have. All right, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
There's also the strange technology Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends? Or...
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life.
Fucking shifty
not
eyes.
Not an enemy that refuses to talk.
Looking everywhere.
They don't attack. They disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry. 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Not sure who started it, but we're calling them Ket. Kandros will know more. Maybe too much.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder. Not repeat it. Ugh, goddamn poetry.
That's not poetry.
You've had no colony successes in over a year. How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel. Not headed by Tan, or even me.
Well, let's see, if you exiled a bunch of people, and you were already limited on supplies, and you just kicked a bunch of, like, ne'er-do-wells out, and they're still out there, obviously you're the ones that suck, if they're still alive!
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder. We're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Okay, respect has to be earned. That is true. That is what I believe. However, disrespect also has to be earned. I've yet to do anything to earn either, therefore you being a fucking cunt makes me want to shoot you. You have earned my fucking ire, bitch. If I can leave you to get killed, I will. Oh, I will.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules hers.
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable. So, how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that. Ah.
Something wrong?
Ryder, King Simeon Samnode on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
Engineering update. We are working on accessing more food.
Ryder, you may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
Who's gonna be fucking judging you? The rest of civilization is fucking back in the Milky Way. Probably 600 years raped by the Reapers already.
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Salarian arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never be fulfilled.
Are there any other arcs we should expect?
We had hoped Quarians would be part of the first wave, but before departure in 2185, we got word they had technical problems with their ship. It seems they're also bringing along Drell, Hanar, and other species as well. Managing all of their biological needs caused complications. We won't see them for some time to come.
And then the Reapers showed up.
It sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly? I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster. The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership. Even the founder of the initiative, Gian Garson, is dead.
How did Gian Garson die?
With the rest of the leadership. When the Nexus hit the Scourge, a large wing of stasis pods was destroyed. They were killed instantly. These people traveled 600 years and died before they even woke up. Gian Garson never glimpsed Helios. She never saw her vision realized.
Candrus mentioned something about hitting the Scourge. How did it play out?
Criminal elements took advantage of the emergency and preyed on people's fears. An uprising followed. We had no choice but to turn to the Krogan to deal with them. They crushed the mutiny and the criminals were banished. Exiles, we called them. I doubt we've heard the last of them. They're led by an outlaw, Sloane Kelly. She used to be one of ours.
Who is this Sloane Kelly?
She was head of security on the Nexus. She opposed the uprising at first, but eventually turned traitor and joined them. Misguided sympathy for the plight of the common citizen? Nonsense. They posed a direct threat to our existence.
There don't seem to be many Krogan around.
Good riddance. The Krogan demanded a greater say in political matters. The last place you want them involved. Their muscle, nothing more. Good for fighting and lifting heavy objects. When they didn't get what they wanted, they left.
Why don't you like the Krogan?
It's common knowledge that they are a violent, ignorant species. Long ago, they waged nuclear war on one another. Their planet was decimated. My people tried to uplift them, but the Krogan could never tame their worst instincts. What if they bring their tempers to Andromeda? We'll all be dead.
What more can you tell me about the initiative?
It represents the greatest migration ever attempted. No one had ventured beyond the Milky Way before. We've all left home in search of freedom, fortune, perhaps a new beginning. We are the bravest souls each species has to offer. I hope the Nexus will serve as the seat of government for us all.
What do you know about the early days of the Initiative?
As most everyone knows, Gian Garson's vision made it happen. She was an entrepreneur on Earth. Wealthy. Young for a human. Garson had the idea for the Initiative in the early 2170s, I believe. Many thought leaving the Milky Way was impossible. But she persevered. And as with most great ideas, the doubters were wrong.
Why do you think most people came?
There are thousands of reasons, one for every colonist here. What does any pilgrim seek? Usually, happiness. Finding the thing that eludes them, the thing to fulfill them. While we cannot promise they will find it, we can facilitate the search.
Yeah, he probably wants to get hate-fucked by a Krogan.
It looks like a melting pot around here.
The Nexus is home to several initiative species. Many came ahead of the Arks. The hope is that this station will one day serve as the governing body in Andromeda. Though I'm not sure what they were thinking, lumping Krogan into the mix. As a Solarian, my kind tend to have a low opinion of them. Nothing I've seen here has changed that.
As director of the Initiative, are you in charge around here, or what?
If the others would allow me, they don't see me as the rightful successor.
So how does anything get done?
In theory, Kesh handles the Nexus's physical operations, Kandros runs the militia, and Addison manages colonial affairs. I oversee all of it. In practice, we argue, debate, and yell at each other until a decision is made. If we're lucky. It is maddening.
What's their problem with you?
I am not Gian Garson. Our founder was charismatic, eccentric, larger than life. Traits I cannot hope to mimic. She and her inner circle perished in the Scourge, some at the hands of the Exiles. Some never made it out of stasis. I was deputy assistant for revenue management. Then all seven leaders above me died. I was next in line for the role.
So, you're an accountant?
Don't let that fool you. We are all capable of more than we know. When I was young, I was fascinated by the idea of exploring space. Life had its detours, and I went a different direction. Then I heard about the Initiative, and saw my chance to try the path not taken. While I may not be setting foot on new worlds, my authority can ensure that you do.
Right. Sorry.
Right. I want you dead. You are fucking useless.
What do I need to consider in making a planet viable?
Assuming the planet supports life, an outpost is critical. People like a roof over their heads, and you'll want to eliminate any hostile threats. Whether that's the Cat or other terrors lurking in Helios, colonists being murdered on sight can be discouraging. Also, scouting and mapping terrain is a priority for any Pathfinder. And don't forget forward stations. You'll want those.
What can you tell me about forward stations?
I was afraid you'd ask. It's mostly what the engineers tell me. A forward station allows mining, equipment repairs, and resupply for field teams. I mean, who wouldn't want that? But seeing as how every colonization effort has failed, it's just theory at the moment. You get to test it out, Ryder.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
Oh boy. I'll keep her that way. So the fucking accountant is in charge.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
You know what they say. It's not paranoia.
If someone is out to get you, yeah. Third time this week. It's getting worse. First one was small stuff. This one could have hurt bad if I'd been closer.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, that's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me, if they start hitting critical systems.
Sure, I can be a dick.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni-tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
No, I'm fine. And I don't know, it just blew up.
Find out why. Be careful.
Hello, I'm Jian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together. Look around at your achievements. And if you have any questions, my door is always open.
Sure.
Founder Garson's office is located at workspace not allocated. Please select a topic. Viable planets capable of supporting life are key to our survival in Andromeda. The viability of a world is affected by several factors, including temperature, resources, threat levels, political stability, and so on. We have few viable planets currently within range. Resource levels are considered at risk. You are Employee Rider, Salary Code 19B, Active Pathfinder. Your supervisor is Director Tan. Based on current staffing needs, you will be eligible for paid vacation time in 587 days.
Seriously?
Why not plan on which beautiful colony you'll vacation on while you wait? For initiative strategy and Pathfinder coordination, please see Director Jaren Tan. For colonial affairs or outpost status, please see Director Foster Addison. For station maintenance, please contact Superintendent Nakmor Kesh. For militia operations or Apex deployment, please see Tiran Kandros. Integration from the Hyperion is ongoing. Personnel are still restricted to operations. The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
And everything
After
was a bust.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Even at a distance, studying the light from stars can reveal much about their planet's composition and atmosphere. Seven worlds, nicknamed Habitats, have the life-supporting environments and resources we need to start our new lives in Andromeda.
And then the space pubes hit.
Be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on high.
Be aware of suspicious activity. So where am I? So what am I looking for?
Security update somewhere in your message queue.
You people have anything to scan?
This is a nightmare.
Bugman! Or Bug Lady. Wow, there's actually female Turians in this. Bug Lady?
It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
Exile, huh? Guess it wasn't for having a hand in the cookie jar.
They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Okay, what the fuck happened to the Turians' voices? They never used to be that... gribbly.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results. Though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess.
Your
this
eyeball...
office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Arc.
What's the word on the Turian Arc?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
His eyeballs are clipping through his eyelids.
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket?
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know? Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
That sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We'd like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
It's rough out there. I might need backup, if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. In fact, I could give you authority to dispatch them. It'll cut down their response time.
Thank you.
Our current ops are on the terminal. See if there's anything that could use a shot where it counts.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
So, what is this?
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
Apparently, I was just warned to be careful. Apparently, Andromeda has been causing problems with the PC version that makes computers overheat.
Engineering update. We are working on accessing more power from the Hyperion.
We're gonna take all their power.
Pathfinder, no time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is it? Let's call it strained.
I can believe it. The Nexus is running on empty.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Ket are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
We have to be emotional.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just a lot.
This wasn't in the job description. We have to find a world, then save it.
Glad it's not just me feeling it. But it's not just you either. We're a team, right? It's what they need us to be.
I just hope I'm not stuck with a bunch of bullshit humans the whole time. I want my wrecking.
Too small for lizards.
You'd be surprised. There's also Gravine in the sea.
I want my wrecking crew. I want a Krogan and a Turian. Nothing can ever beat Rex and Garrus. They were the fucking wrecking crew. Just like, yeah, just Rex and Garrus. They would not fucking die, and they would just wreck everything's fucking shit. At least, well, in Mass Effect.
Help you,
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilkin Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkin, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanting to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and I guess I panicked and fired. Witness saw the chief's chest explode.
I'm so sorry. That's awful.
We were close. He was a stubborn son of a... I admire that about him. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Don't throw in the towel yet. I'll review the evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would be great. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Arms merchant.
Weapons and stuff. I got you covered. Use the console to take a look through what I got. It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
Ouch. Why am I paying for these?
Half the supplies are inaccessible, what with how we crash-landed and all. And I have to trade with the crooks out there for the rest, so...
Ooh, I can buy... Can I actually buy any melee stuff? On the blade too. Melee damage 311. Oh. Oh, I can sell. Oh, algorithm, fragment scan, sell to a merchant for credits. Ah, I just sell all salvage. So, a rare assault, ultra rare shotgun. What of us? What? Wish I had my jump jet in here.
All personnel, be aware of any. That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck out there.
Anything?
No news on the Turian Arc yet. Or is this militia business?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
It doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
And you assume he's lying?
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you cue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
So what the hell is this? Strike teams when you send on missions. If they succeed, they'll earn XP and Ryder will gain a reward. If they fail, they'll earn your own small amount of XP and no special reward. Apex is the most elite strike team in the cluster. Handle critical missions. Select a mission and press A to send Apex to you. To send Apex, your progress will be automatically saved before multiplayer is launched. Ah. Missions are currently available. I can fuck off. I'm not. No. Fuck you. Lieutenant Basis says no closer to getting a foothold in any sector. Morale is low.
Nexus versus colonist Nilkin, evidence 7A. Hiram! Hiram! They've seized the compound! Call for evacuation!
We're not giving up, Nilkin. We're taking it back!
No! I'm not letting your ego get us killed! Even if I have to... No! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Very close to another level up. So, wait, let's see. What am I looking for? Oh, station sabotage. Oh, okay.
All non-relevant repair requests are currently on hold until power coupling is complete. Tempest crew should report to the docking area at once.
Oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish.
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
Perhaps both.
You must be the Pathfinder.
Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
The human-like faces are the worst. At least with the alien faces, you can be like, okay, I'm guessing, you could assume that they're maybe talking alien language and is just translating. Or something, but when you have a human-like face, it's just like, God, you're a robot. Yay, level 3! So, I have 3 points again. Sustained damage per second. What is this? 10% recharge speed. Like, is there... a sign. There. Left bumper, right bumper, and then click both of them to cloak. What does this stuff do? Yeah, fuck it, we'll do that. What does tech support? Team shields. Oh. Than you retards. I guess I can't tell them what to do yet. Can I actually save now? I can finally fucking save my game.
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble.
Anything I can help with?
Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously. They haven't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. I fear what might have happened to them.
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened, and I need to know.
Otherwise, you're going to write some angsty poetry.
The beauty of the cosmos unfolds in your planet scans, Pathfinder.
But there is more they can do.
Do you have something in mind, Doctor?
Plans for a school are underway to inspire a new generation of young minds. I want to craft a model of the cluster for them, accurate and splendid from your data. My prototype is on that console. Add more scans to improve it, and I will share my educational budget with you, and my thanks.
Oh, really? Well, it's Smurf or nothing.
Hi, Pathfinder. Want to hit some rocks for science?
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
Pathfinder, those bioscans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
What conservation effort?
Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
I mean, honestly, why would you ever say no to that? Right, final proposal. By definition, since we are, by definition, an invasive species, Andromeda, our inevitable footprint must be laid carefully, must pursue anything to replace. Helios cluster presents unexpected challenge. We arrived with seed archives and DNA banks to ensure preservation of the biodiversity of the Milky Way, but this cluster is scarred by the scourge, and its unique flora and fauna are threatened by its turbulence. Okay. Geophysics, streamlined interface with OmniTool, minimal lag, tuned voice recognition to both aluminum and aluminium. I'm guessing. No longer defaults to transparent. Three initial system models compared next week. New shall it see our place in the world. Orbital variance for the Nexus must be corrected as construction corrects our orientation. Our daughters will not know stasis, the 600 years sleeping. They'll be born of Andromeda, and whatever is unfold. Oh, God, chaos. This cluster and its chaos. You people and your fucking poetry. Report to the docking area at once. I think I broke it. And seriously, you people and your fucking poetry. What fires burn within my heart and force me to contend with the perils that await me at this tragic journey's end. I've walked the roads that led to hell, I've challenged all but fate, I've fought in blood and carried on just to reach this final gate. And now the path before me looms this dire deed undone. I shall make my stand against the three until the battle's won. What fear or wound could ever still this last defiant cry, as I stand against the shadow beneath the endless burning sky. You want poetry? There. That's from the Diablo 2 instruction manual. Don't ask me why. That's fucking burned into my goddamn brain. Let's see. Damage control. Research station. Who the fuck am I? Okay, that's...
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel.
Yeah, I will find you, saboteur man. Maybe.
The fuck am I? Ooh, loot. Soft chitin. Spitbugs, shrimp, whatever. I take it all. Anyway, that's an hour, so... No, not that. Yes, manual save. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.